greetings from Milan, New Mexico's airports, where there is a museum for these aircraft beacons. These date back to the 1930s, and Charles Lindbergh actually helped set up this system of beacons that helped guide aircraft across the United States. Pretty interesting. It was very hard to find this museum, but it piqued my interest, and I'm glad we stopped here for a visit.